TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, folks. Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 2 p.m. update. Currently, we have most of the indices. The only indice not trading to the downside right now is the Russell 2000, which is up to 2.6 points. The Dow's off 116, 0.3%. The S&P 0.3% as well, 13 points. NASDAQ's off 26, about 0.2% to the downside. Semis are really flat out here. Trannies are off about 0.2%. Same with the New York Stock Exchange. You've got gold sitting out at 1754. That's off $3. Silver down 9 pennies. She's trading at 22.61, I should say. Lights Week crude out at 80.84. That's up $1.50, nearly 2% to the upside. Natural gas back at 19 pennies right now. That's off 3%. Really sitting at a key level of support, the top of its daily profile. Let's go take a look at our market update chart out here. My apology, folks, can't share with you the indice charts at a system crash, but we can take a look at our core 9-panel market update, try to understand where price is trading, and also where you've got support and resistance. So let's begin with support and resistance. Resistance for the ES Mini. Support is in the 4281 to 4293 level. Am I saying price is headed down there? No. But the stock charts will tell you price would be heading down there if you saw a close below 43.44. 43.44 is the center of its profile, resistance being the top of that box, 43.87. The spot volatility is literally sitting on its 50-day exponential moving average, or very close to it. 1934 is the current print. 1944 is the 50-day exponential moving average. If price closes below the 50-day, that should be power or energy for the ES Mini to the upside. Above the 50-day, that would be power to the downside, and bring into account those different support levels as well as the center of that profile, 43.44. The NQ, it also has a bearish structured profile. Price was unable to close above it on Thursday and on Friday. And right now, price is just sitting at the center. The center of the profile is where both buyers and sellers believe there's fair value. That is priced at 14.681. Price is sitting right now, I'm sorry, that is, the center is 14,780, and price is sitting at 14,782. Yeah, so everybody's just kind of, I don't know which way to go. Buyers and sellers in the NQ say this is fair value. Hey, they don't have fair value inside the U.S. dollar index. It's trading above all daily profiles. It wants higher price. Gold, silver consolidated with inside their profiles. Light Week crude would like to target 83.85 next. That's the 1.272 projection of its A to B equals CD. You can see natural gas sitting on the top of that profile. Watch that level. And 30-year Treasury just trying to complete its consolidation measured move down to about the 156 level. Folks, stay tuned. David White is up next. Have a magical, marvelous Monday. Take care.